We will continue to patrol the seas. We will maintain the tempo. When you ask if we will intensify it, of course, that is always an option that we do to protect our waters.
This statement of newly appointed Philippine Navy Flag Officer in Command, Rear Admiral Toribio Adaci Jr., coinciding with a note verbale sent by the Philippine government to China over an encounter off Pag-asa Island. Manila has formally asked China to explain its Coast Guard seizure of rocket debris from the Philippine Navy. The Department of Foreign Affairs issued a note verbale upon the instructions of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr.
Yes, we have issued a note on that issue to the Embassy of China.
The Philippines and China had varying accounts on the incident, with a Filipino Navy official accusing China of forcefully seizing parts of a rocket that landed in Philippine waters, while Beijing insisted the handover took place after friendly consultation. AFP Chief of Staff Bartolome Bacaro also confirms the Philippines has asked China's defense attaché for its version of events as well as the results of its investigation. AFP's Western Command is currently doing its own probe on the incident.
Tuloy-tuloy din yung coordination natin sa kanila. So there's an ongoing investigation. As of now, walang declaring a deadline. But there is possible time that we can come up with the result of the investigation, of course, it will be better for us.
According to DFA spokesperson Teresita Daza, 189 diplomatic protests have been issued against China this year as of November 22. 61 of these were filed since President Marcos took office. Willard Cheng, ABS-CBN News.